work, we target the problem of retina vessel classification. Retina vessel classification is a difficult task because of many reasons, such as training data availability, data imbalance because of foreground and background, etc. Our proposed method is twofold. First, we propose sequence net to segment vessels and classify them in artery and veins in sequential style network with joint training. Here we use internet for segmentation and perform an element-wise multiplication of segmentation map and raw image to further classify them in artery and veins. In second part, we divide vessel map in key points and segments. After that, we perform our post-processing method to refine results. Our post-processing method aims to solve inter-segment and intra-segment errors. We will experiment on two datasets and achieve high AAC and accuracy. Thank you.